The whole place was just kind of a sense of awe, really, you get. It's quite unlike any other university I've been to, and I thought at that point that I may as well try and apply. The course looked interesting, the whole teaching system, the tutorials, the amount of contact time that you get in groups of like two or three with a tutor is quite unlike in any other university, I guess.
The group projects are great for the students. Being able to work in a group, especially with people that you've never actually worked with before, which is something that happens in the real world, in companies and in real jobs. So they actually get to participate in some really cool projects.
I've definitely enjoyed it. It was nice to be able to do stuff that wasn't just coding. So running around, working in a team, putting together presentations, thinking about how to sell the project.
I chose to do a project with Bank of America because I thought it would be a good experience working with a big institution on solving a real world problem, whereas in the past I've always worked on my own, and it's been a good introspection to see how the different pressures arise with working with other people.
Well, I didn't ever really consider any other course other than computer science. I have been playing around with computers since I was really young, so when I saw the course list and I saw the computer science, I thought, that's it.
I always wanted to go to a good university, and I felt there was nothing to lose in applying to Oxford. So I picked that as my first choice, and they never said no.